Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So it's been a while since I posted a workout, so I wanted to do that for you guys today. It's gonna be a dumbbell only focused workout. So all you need are some dumbbells, and if you have a glute band, we are gonna be using that, I think maybe for like one or two exercises, but it's no big deal if you don't have one. And this is something that you guys can do either at home or at the gym. I know that a lot of states are starting to shut down some of their gyms and their restaurants, so I wanted to cater to those people who don't have gyms right now and those who do have gyms, so you can literally do this at home or at the gym, whichever you guys prefer. So before we get started, I have a very exciting announcement, and I can officially tell you guys that I'm part of the Beam team. So Beam is a supplement company based out of Nashville, Tennessee, and I am so excited to be working with them. I've been using the products for the last like month and a half, and I really just wanted to make sure that I truly love the products and the people and the team as well, because that's super important to me, because I'm very particular about the products I share with you guys and the people I work with. So I wanted to make sure it was a good fit and I aligned well with their beliefs and their values. And I can honestly and positively say that this brand is amazing and the products are even more amazing. So a little backstory actually about Beam, just because I feel like this means a lot to me and this is like one of the reasons why I really truly love them, is one of the co-founders, he was diagnosed with cancer and he went through all the treatments, and the treatment that actually saved his life was called Beam. And so he decided to name this company after the treatment that saved his life, and I think that is such an empowering and special message to have behind a brand, which is, like I said, another reason why I love them so much. So I'm just really excited to be working with them, to bring you guys along the journey with them. So I'm just making this little special announcement for you guys. I do have a code with them. It's going to be Ashley, so you guys can use that at any time, and it does directly support me. So if you use it, thank you. I literally love you guys so much, and I already like appreciate all the support you guys give to me, so it really doesn't go unnoticed. So thank you guys. If you use my code, it does get you 10% off. So I just wanted to show you guys super quick before we get started into the workout my favorite products. So I only drink vegan protein, and these are my favorite flavors. This is the chocolate brownie. It's literally so good. Like it doesn't have like a bitter taste at all. Like it's literally the best flavored chocolate protein I've ever tried. And then this is my second favorite. This is peanut butter smoothie, also amazing. And then they have super greens, and they come in a chocolate flavor and a berry flavor. My personal favorite is the chocolate, of course, because I literally just throw it into my shakes with my chocolate protein. I love chocolate, so if you can't tell. And then they also have collagen peptides, which I have been using, and I just throw this into like water or like my coffee. And obviously my shakes, you can throw them into shakes too. And then last but not least is their pre-workout. This is literally probably one of my favorite products that they have. The pre-workout tastes so good. This is the watermelon candy. I highly recommend this flavor. They do have a mango lime flavor, but this is my favorite. So, and it doesn't make you like super tingly. It does give you like a little tingle, but I've had issues in the past with other pre-workouts that made me like too tingly, and it was a very uncomfortable feeling and it just didn't go away. So I'm very particular about my pre-workout. So those are all my favorite products that I've been using. So if you guys want to use my code, it'll be Ashley. I'll have it in my Instagram bio and down below. But I hope you guys enjoy this workout. I will have the full workout written out in the description box below for you guys, so don't worry if like you forget it or anything. I'll have that written out for you. But I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for your support always, and let's get started. Right now, so
murder on the beach, so it's not nice. Suicide ghost with the chrome on top. In the rich neighborhood with the doors unlocked. Never switch sides when I made it on top. Thought you had it for a minute, but it's over now. Seen her moving, she be doing too much for me, yeah. She can't do it, two and two is too much for me, yeah. Coming outside, but outside, money making moves, yeah, I've been alright. What I got to lose, is it black or white? Had to do it for the city, you know that part. Two hoes and a fork, yeah, shit we drink till we fall out. More wet and more
neighborhood with the doors unlocked. Never switch sides, but I made it on top. Thought you had it for a minute, but it's over now. Seen her moving, she be doing too much for me, yeah. She can't do it, doing too is too much for me, yeah.
She got pretty brown skin like Keisha and Belly O. Girl, I can turn you on if you let me. Girl, I can turn you on if you ready. How you smiling at that phone when you text me? I just wanna hear you moan, cause you sexy, huh? Murder on my mind like I'm Ellie. All this weight up on my shoulders getting heavy. She only wanna chill when it's dark outside. We got weed and liquor, it's just me and the guys. I told her you and all your friends, you can slide. Everybody around me blessed and survive. In a two-seater, I'm caressing her thighs. Right now a man ain't a fit for her pride.
Suicide ghost with the chrome on top. In the rich neighborhood with the doors unlocked. Never switch sides, but I made it on top. Thought you had it for a minute, but it's over now. Seen her moving, she be doing too much for me, yeah. She can't do it, doing too is too much for me, yeah.
Dead of the night, your body's sleepless, it's raining feeling.
I hope you guys enjoyed the workout. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And like I said, the entire workout will be written in the description box below for you guys if you want to screenshot it or do it with me. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm currently making my protein shake and I'm going to eat dinner now. So don't forget you can use code Ashley and get you some amazing protein. But yeah. All right, I'll see you guys later. I hope you enjoyed it. Love you guys.